this year we're expecting global aquaculture production to outstrip the production from wild caught fisheries, to the extent that aquaculture is now becoming the primary source of healthy, sustainable seafood for the human consumer. Now, who wouldn't want to be a part of this industry? It's not only sustainable, healthy food and a growing industry, it's also growing in the tropics, which is where we're situated here at JCU, and we're really well placed to produce graduates for tomorrow's tropical aquaculture industry. Lots of people like to do aquaculture combined with something like marine biology, other marine sciences, environmental science, for example. The student experience within the aquaculture major involves a lot of practical experience, from on-campus work at our Marine and Aquaculture Research Facility Unit, or MARFU, which involves a lot of tank-based replicated work to do research and development of the student practical experience, all the way to being placed right in the middle of where the tropical expansion of aquaculture is occurring in Queensland now. And there's a considerable field trip experience which gets you out onto farm, understanding the industry from the bottom up in order to really get a great foundation in aquaculture before you finish. A lot of our students get into aquaculture because they think they want to be part of an industry that's growing sustainable seafood for the future. But what they don't realise is that there's a big diversity of career opportunities around that industry. So yeah, you can be growing fish directly, which is what most people associate with aquaculture, but you can get involved with the feeds industry. And a lot of our graduates actually have great careers internationally with international feed companies, for example. And a lot of people work for government-based industries in regulation and policy. So there's a tremendous diversity of career options, and it's ever expanding with the expanding industry. I always really enjoyed biology at school and loved fishing, loved everything to do with the ocean. And so it was kind of a logical, let's go and do something about that. So I came up here to do marine biology and then found out about aquaculture, and then there was an industry behind it that actually meant careers at the end as well. So if you've got an interest in biology and a love of the ocean like I did, then come and get into aquaculture. It's an expanding industry that's really calling out for people to work in it and enjoy bringing seafood to the population.